good evening from Cabal Vision HD. Humans are sometimes considered to be the best players of Blood Bowl because they are the most versatile.
It's true.
Good weather. Shame. Nothing to spice things up.
Oh, the ball has been lost.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Hey, that player looked almost competent. Push the stronger player back. That'll do.
They must have glue on their fingers.
They push them back. Personally, I'd object them. Wearing perfume, Jim?
No, it's a scent. Very different from perfume, Bob. You like it? It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Hilfiger.
Now his buddy can move freely.
To join Skink's Fitness Club, all you need to do is sign a 500-year contract. If you forfeit a payment, don't worry. They only sacrifice you to Sotek.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Push the stronger player back. That'll do.
Unity is strength.
Around a Tomb King's desiccated carcass.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat.
That'll help the player move out of risk.
Also on tonight's show, Big Jobo Hairyfoot comes back from the dead to talk about his remarkably short tenure as captain of the Greenfield Grasshoppers.
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them. You wearing perfume, Jim?
No, it's a scent. Very different from perfume, Bob. You like it? It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Hilfiger.
Thunderstorm. ball's starting to look a little tatty. When are they going to replace it?
I don't know, Bob, and I know what you're doing. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to do it.
Buzzkill. Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. Fist swaling. Arena, hoping to get on knocked down next time. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top? Good call. Intimidation is the key. Strength, but I was still playing. Pressure's on, Jim. What will they do? Rid of the whole ball thing and got straight to the maiming.
That would be blood. Without the bow, it's just war they want. You can see that anytime at my house.
Again? Let's go then.
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood bowl.
That's it. Force it back and then...
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers.
All I can think of is... splat.
Trust the apothecary. More interested in taking stuff out of you than making it work. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
They are down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be pretty. A great game so far. We seem to be having a little dull moment.
Wait, what? Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? He's now as free as a thunderstorm.
His strength. A
throne player is a dead player. Oftentimes, at any rate.
He won't leave it alone anytime soon.
It's going to be decisive.
More spring in their step next time, perhaps?
I've seen some bad Blood Bowl matches in my time, and this is one of them. Sorry, Jim. Seeing all that blood and death, it just makes me all warm and fuzzy inside.
Apparently, this prick forgot his hands in the changing rooms.
The attacker has an assist. Push the stronger player back. That'll do. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Likes to be well assisted in a fight.
He got himself out of a dangerous situation.
That's a completion. What's then the next play? Well, we'll remember that first half as very, very poor.
Sorry, Jim. Seeing all that blood and death, it just makes me all warm and fuzzy inside.
That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Good. He's got the ball. It's always embarrassing when you fumble and catch it. Getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Players arrive to assist their teammate. Have you tried that Crooksiade yet, Bob?
A sports drink made by the...
Hmm?
Now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crutch!
Push back.
Yeah.
Not over.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold, right?
Like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Not bad.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
The Bank of Altdorf. It's said there is no safer place for your money.
That's because they share the vault with the gold wizards. And nobody's gonna steal from them.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. And they start the turn in trouble.
That'll help a player move.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Too easy. He's here now! I got a halfling on a hot dinner!
A great game so far. We seem to be having a...
Ooh, this could get interesting. That's it. Force them back and then pow! Now it's funny.
A prone player is a dead player. Oft times it anyway. Bloodvisor have certainly got their hands deep into Blood Bowl, don't you think, Bob?
I know the Bloodvisor CEO, Jim. It's not hands, it's claws. Oh, too easy.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right?
You can practice all your life, but sometimes it just fancies a laugh at your expense.
Jim, they're going for the ball. He won't leave him alone this time. Hey, I could sing. Did you know that, Jim?
God forbid, no. Really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone. Thank you.
Are magic sponges really magical, Bob?
That's a trade secret, Jim.
Okay.
That guy looked almost competent.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crutch! Now his buddy can move freely. A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop? There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Pretty risky action, Bob. Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Moved right next to a teammate.
I think he's going to make him suffer.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
The ref's not looking, so yes!
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. Thank you.
Help those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
He's one of our quickest among his race.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be.
Stop mumbling. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings around a sandwich. That'll help the player move without risk. His buddy can move free.
How's the missus, Bob?
Ex-missus, Jim. But that don't mean I misses her. She took everything in the divorce, including my family's sacred gut plate. The cow.
Sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay. That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn.
Just rise and shine. Once I've got superior numbers, always good for a laugh. Nice present from the attacking team. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
Push back, but not over. The ball is in the player's hands.